Shot clock is off. Hardaway to Trier. Trier drives. Down.
See Allonzo Trier's dunk.
Woo!
Yeah. That shit had me jumping on my seat.
Over two defenders.
How it went?
You should have been up in the suite with us.
That boy's nice. I'm glad he made the team.
Hero.
I
think our whole suite went crazy. loud. I bet you the other suites was like, yo, what's going on over there?
That was the highlight of the night.
Tree is up next. I feel like he's one of the Knicks' strongest weapons right now.
Dude, Allonzo Trier was the pickup of the fucking offseason.
All I can say, I wish I knew every team that passed on him so I could send him a thank you. Because, yo, that dude is
ISOZO, I love him.
ISOZO. Think about Tim Hardaway Jr.'s game tonight.
Oh, awesome.
He had a great game, man. That's what we expected.
I don't know. He got the Hardaway jersey.
I just need to see that consistently. I need to see him bring that every night. We could.
Yeah. He had an awesome game too, man. He turned up when he had to.
Perfect, sweet.
Tim Hardaway played phenomenal. Played the way he's supposed to play. As a New York Knick, he played very well.
He took control of the team, and I liked it.
That's that series 1-2 punch when KP come back.
I can't wait, man.
1-2 and 3 when Knox get on board.
31, quick 31. That was good.
Tim Hardaway is one of the streakiest players in the NBA. But when he's on, he is on.
He cooked. I got him on my fantasy.
It was great, man. Incredible. Over 30 points. The game was over by halftime, man. He's the only star right now.
Keep it up, Timmy. Keep it up.
You know, nobody better ever come on this show again. I know it's y'all show talking that Moody ABS. You know what I'm saying? I was like, yo, we would have lost the game. That dude would have been in it. That dude is like a cancer, yo. You see him play, and it's like you get sick automatically looking at you like, yo, I can't take this. You know what I'm saying?
Nah,
so I don't want to hear nobody.